Taipei Zoo has announced a new addition to its family of Malayan tapirs. After a 13-month pregnancy, first-time mom, Mofen, gave birth to a male calf last Sunday. The zoo says mother and child are doing well.
He can stand up. The mom will even lie down and let the baby nurse. Because tapirs are herbivores, moms and dads don't necessarily have that much time to protect their young. The babies do have camouflage, which might be better for their own safety.
At 5.1 kilograms, the tapir calf has dark brown fur with white stripes and spots. It looks strikingly different from its black and white parents, but the zoo says that's perfectly normal. The calf's camouflage coloration will begin fading in 2 months. After about 6 months, it will have the distinct black and white markings that adult Malayan tapirs have.